guys, welcome back to Beaumont Kids. So, as you can hear, Taylor Swift in the background. So, first of all, before I start with this video, I want to introduce somebody, and it is
me,
Aubrey. Hold on, let me turn my chair a bit. I can't move. Why can't I move?
Because there's something in the way.
Yeah, that's
good. Here.
Do we maybe we can scoot it. Ah, hey. Now you can find me.
We're gonna make slime.
I've already done a slime tutorial, but I've never done it with
somebody else.
Because I have been recording with somebody else, but every time I would record, my brother or my mom would come in saying something, and that just kind of ruins the whole video. Because, you know, I post this on stuff. So
but yeah. We don't know where her brother is, and her mom's at work.
And my dad's asleep.
Yeah.
Because he's not lazy, it's just because he didn't sleep last night because he works.
He works now.
Yeah, he is not lazy. Okay.
We literally planned this today.
Yeah.
So we didn't know I was coming out. We planned it in 1 hour.
Yeah.
So we didn't know that I was coming until, 1 hour ago.
Mm-hmm.
So, we're going to be making fluffy slime?
Yes, fluffy.
Because they're shaving cream. I've never made it. This is actually my first time.
Oh, well, then here's a tutorial for you.
Yeah. Get a bowl, people.
You get a bowl.
Yes, we got a bowl.
For some reason, I did that.
Which bowl do you want? That one?
It's just like, I want the bowl that I had.
Okay, so how do we start?
So first, you're going to start with
glue.
Yep.
Okay.
School glue, because school is it's your last week of freedom.
Yes, it is, sadly. 8 days.
And she's not in my class.
Yeah. But you kept telling me you were in my homeroom.
Ooh, I didn't.
Well, we'll actually find out completely.
I think in 4 days.
Because it's open house.
Because home opening night. Which is in 4 days.
That's basically, I thought that was popsicles for the principal.
No, that's where you find out who your teacher is, but then you're gonna meet your teacher, in person.
I already did. Sorry, I'm a dancer and I have 6 dances next year, and I totally forgot to tell Riley something. Guess what?
What?
So apparently there's this new thing this year that you get a big sister, and the big sister is for a little sister. I'm gonna be a little sister since I'm not a junior yet. But I really want to know who my big sister is.
Elle?
No. That it's not my actual sister. You pick some our teachers pick somebody random from the studio to be your big sister.
And so they take care of you?
So the petite, since they, well, kind of. They're technically at competitions they do. The bigger, the older girls, I think, are going with the youngest girls, the rubber duckies, because they're much more crazier than all the older ones, so you need older people for them. And then the second oldest goes with the petites, and then juniors go with the minis, I think, which I'm a mini.
Yay. Yeah.
I'm not exactly
sure. So let's start the tutorial.
Yeah.
Now
that I'm done talking.
So it's called the slime count. Watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 counts. Now you have 5 counts.
Okay.
We're not going to make that big of a batch of slime.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It looks like I have more than... Oh, no. Never mind.
It just needs to spread.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's it. Batch of slime. Okay. Let me see. Yeah, ours looks the same. So,
Because yours looks like it had a little more than that.
Yeah.
But now I think I have a little more.
No, it's fine enough. I already have enough slime.
True.
So, next we're going to grab...
Shaving cream?
Shaving cream.
How many?
What?
You shook some on me.
Huh. Well, you have to shake it up a little bit. Yeah. Then you got to add... there's no count, just... Until, your friend agrees. I'm going to only add a little bit. You can... noodle. So, yeah, now we need a stirring stool.
Stools?
I need stirring tool.
Give me one.
This is not Taylor Swift.
Who cares?
It might be featuring.
Yeah.
Somebody. Now we are going to mix with forks. And cream, yes.
It kind of does.
You know this is non-toxic?
What?
You can eat this, guys. Don't eat it. Don't eat it, though.
Especially since
it's only for little kids, because some little kids actually eat glue.
Especially since there's going to be borax in it.
Yeah, don't eat slime.
You could kill yourself.
Yeah, but there is edible slime where you can add, like, cornstarch and water. Well, that's oobleck.
Yeah.
Do not eat slime unless it says edible. Because there is edible slime.
Yeah, you can make it with cornstarch.
Yeah.
And then, like, gummy bears or marshmallows.
Now we're going to have food coloring. I look over it at Aubrey. You will watch your hands after.
I know.
Okay. So we have blue, green, and yellow.
I think I'm going to add blue.
I'm going to have green. I'm going to actually make a really dark yellow. I have made a yellow slime before, but it was very pale, as you can see my other YouTube tutorial for slime, but that was by myself. Very sad. I'm just kidding.
I'm going to see. I'm going to try some.
Maybe you pop. Just take off. Oh, wow, it's mist.
Okay. I'm trying to make a color.
Sorry. Oh, purple.
Yeah. Do you have any other red food coloring?
Nope.
Darn it. Come out, you darn coloring.
It might be a little, like a really light purple.
Maybe. It's time to mix again.
I'm making a very yellow slime. I think I like my colors. You know, if you add green, it might make colors.
Yellow.
Oh, I almost added this.
No. No, I said if you add that, it'll turn yellow.
No, it won't.
Yeah, it is.
No, only if you add this, it'll turn that.
Oh, right.
You want some? You want some yellow?
No.
I'm just kidding.
Fine.
I'll never do that to you. I'm going to add actually green because I'm dangerous.
Dangerous.
I don't know what color this one
makes. I'm not very much unless I know what the color means.
I don't know what this color will make.
Don't.
What is this color? Oh no, please, it doesn't make a disgusting color.
Look
at this, guys. It looks like perfect yellow, but it's actually like this.
It's kind of cool when you're mixing this and it swirls.
I'm gonna add blue because I'm dangerous.
And you want it to be a better color.
And blues always make stuff better. Am I right? Or am I right? Oh, I'm gonna make green. I hope. Because I'm dangerous. You really like a dark blue, don't you? I'm gonna add
kind of trying to make it the color of my shirt in Galaxy.
Navy blue?
Kind of like Galaxy. Because see, look, since there was a little bit of red in it, it kind of looks purple a little, and it makes it kind of look like Galaxy. I think I'm done mixing because I like it swirly. It looks cool.
Well, I think I like my color too. Look, it's swirly green. Here's a swirly blue.
And white. Well, a sky blue white. Okay. I'm just gonna stick it in there. Okay. Now what?
Borax.
Okay, how much?
Now, what you need to do here.
I think we forgot something.
Yeah.
Have you ever made any YouTube videos that aren't slime related?
Yes.
Okay. How many?
I don't know.
Okay, we have to clean something out real quick.
Just
entertain
them.
Well, how? Okay, here, I'll show them the insides of the bowl. Like that. And then bam. I like mine.
Made me
divide. What?
I don't want Ariana. Okay, Google. Play Are You Ready? Okay, Google.
Are You Ready by Akshay? Sure. Play Mom Pandora.
Okay, Google. Play Look What You Made Me Do.
Look What You Made Me Do by Taylor Swift. Sure. Play Mom Pandora.
There we go.
This sounds like Believer.
Okay, Google. Play, Look What You Made Me.
Okay, Look What You Made Me to buy Taylor Swift. Here it is on Pandora.
Okay, Google. Play, Look What You Made Me Do by Taylor Swift.
Sure, Look What You Made Me to buy Taylor Swift. Playing on Pandora.
Okay, Google. Next song. I don't want Drake.
No.
Wait, is this? Okay, Google. Next song. I like this song.
It's very dumb. I'm just going to say that. I have it in Alexa, but that is a dumber version of Alexa, basically. Yeah. Or it needs hearing aids. Did you drop the candy?
Sally. Sally.
Okay.
Add
some
more
today.
I will show you. What you're doing is get something to stir with.
Put something else.
No, it's fine. You dump in some.
No, I want to stir it. Oh. Well, but then that might make mine that color.
What?
That might make...
What? No. We're not using it. You just pour it in.
Sticky blue and... This is blue and shaving cream.
Oh, I'm really crazy.
What? Yeah, that's why I said don't use that.
It might work. Hold on, let me see something.
You only use that for you.
It doesn't affect the color at all. Look.
Well, because it's your color.
Oh, no. Do not touch that. Okay, Google. Next song. Okay, Google. Next song.
So good. Claire, you're home early.
How gorgeous know what it looks like.
It looks like you're doing the dishes with dish soap.
Okay, Google. Next song.
Join us next time on As the Sponge Rubs, brought to you by Game Dish Soap. Smells like gold. Beans like
Is this Despacito? I like this song though.
No.
Exactly. Well, let's do
that after. Yeah. Why is this by Justin Bieber? Okay, Google. Play Taylor Swift.
Okay, playing Taylor Swift on Pandora.
You shave most mornings, and you'll be shaving for decades to come. Gillette gets it. That's why a lot of innovation goes into making the thinnest, longest-lasting blades on the market. Oh. Giving you a more comfortable shave every time.
Wow.
Invented in Boston, made and sold around the world. And now, get our razors delivered with Gillette On Demand. Go to GilletteOnDemand.com.
Hey Google, next song.
No.
This isn't Taylor Swift. This is Havana.
Who cares?
Oh.
No, it's not.
I know. Okay, Google. Next song. Oh, sorry, we're not speaking.
Oh, yeah, hi. You can't see me, can you? Sorry. I just made some of my own Borax because she colored hers. And I don't, so, yeah. Trying to make slime.
Oh, now, you do have to make it, you have to let it settle for a little bit.
Real quick, I'm gonna go wash my hands.
So yeah, I'm done. I'm gonna let mine sit. Mine is this.
I'm not done whatsoever.
Now, it does not make swirls, sadly.
You tried?
Okay, Google. Play Look What You Made Me Do by Taylor Swift.
What You Made Me Do by Taylor Swift. Playing on Pandora.
Havana.
This is Havana.
Yeah.
I saw it was Havana, na na.
I gotta go throw this away in the trash can. Goodbye.
Back to East Atlanta, na na. Okay, Google. Next song. Okay, Google. Next song.
Does this need a little more borax?
Yeah. I can get up as loud as I can.
Dun, 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 dun. Now you can listen to us sing.
The whole world can listen.
Or whoever is watching this.
Who's that sexy thing I see over there? That's me, standing in the mirror. What's that? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba
Yeah.
Do I need it?
Yes.
Oh.
Okay, here's a Pandora station called Bass Drops Radio.
Oh my gosh, the camera looks teal, but it's really just blue.
Trying to find a needle in a haystack, but not with ZipRecruiter, the smartest way to hire. ZipRecruiter doesn't depend on candidates finding you.
Oh no, okay, I'm like, oh no, it's not focused.
Qualified candidates to apply to your job. So while other companies might deliver a lot of hay, ZipRecruiter finds you, the needle in the haystack.
Try ZipRecruiter now for free. Just click the banner now or go to ZipRecruiter.com/Pandora. That's ZipRecruiter.com/Pandora.
Whoa, Aubrey. Luckily, but there's the aftermath, and this is the aftermath on her. Okay, let's go back to me making my slime. Off your hand. I think I'm gonna start mixing with my hands. Oh, Riley?
Yeah.
Can you move the camera to where it should be? There. See, look, on camera it looks like it's teal, but really it's a light blue.
Sorry, guys, I have to get in the way.
I need it. she doesn't mind it.
Watch this, you wanna see something?
Mm-hmm. Yes! Mine can make bubbles too. Okay, let me play with it.
Oh no!
Wrong bowl. I'm about to put it into the Borax bowl.